Step one, tie both shoes together using a figure of eight knot.